My last memory of the outside world was when I was 12. I was living on my granddad's farm. Then one day, my life was turned upside down. They came for me. They kidnapped me and turned me into a slave. There's lots of others in the same situation. We are their prisoners. Here? Where did it come from? Attach this to your hand and join us. What's that doing there? What is this place?
Ah, I see by your hand you found the gauntlet. I'm Lana. Pleased to meet you.
I'm Theo.
Welcome to Dia. All of us refugees here used to be slaves. Unfortunately, we're stuck on this island.
What do you mean? Stuck?
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me?
What's wrong?
I'm just making sure the walkie-talkies work. Say loud and clear.
Loud and clear?
Great.
didn't know there were coal mines here.
They used to mine the coal straight from the canyon walls. When the seams ran out, they started digging large tunnels underground.
I've only ever known the tunnels. I haven't seen daylight in years.
Hey, Theo. Do you remember the continent?
Well, I can remember my granddad and his farm.
I'm sure you'll see him again as soon as we get off of this island.
I hope so. I thought this part of the island had been abandoned.
It was.
Then why are those crates moving?
Oh, right. There used to be transport goods, but nobody comes here because there aren't any resources left.
What about you? What do you remember about the continent?
Nothing.
Nothing?
I've never been to the continent. I was born on this island. My parents were slaves.
I didn't even think that was possible.
I know.
Thank you. shit. What the hell is that black thing? Look at the size of it. It's destroyed everything.
Is it alive?
No. I don't think so. It's not moving.
That's all right then. But be careful, okay?
You're scaring me, Lana. You never told me. How did you manage to escape the mine?
My parents decided to escape with me. I was still a kid. They got caught, but They managed to hide me behind some rocks. They didn't survive.
Sorry. Lana, the power plant is right in front of me.
That's brilliant, Theo. There must be a lever on top for switching the power to the southern part of the island. Let me know when you're there.
Okay.
The power's back on!
That's all very well, but how do I get back?
Use your gauntlet to slide along the power cable. It goes all the way to Dia. You just did back there.
Yeah, well, it was nothing.
Normally I should be able to get the rails back in place with this thing. Nope. Hang on, what about this one? Gotcha. We're nearly done. If you go to the central station, you should be able to bring the train back here. To get there, just follow the lines. We can do this. Oh, wait a minute. I almost forgot. Follow me. I've got a new tool for you. With this, you can glide through the air for a few seconds. Come on, I'll help you put it on. How do you feel?
It's fairly comfortable.
You'll see. Once you try it, you'll be hooked. Now, follow the passage until you reach the central station. I'll use the radio to stay in contact. Huh?
So, did all the other people in Dia used to be prisoners as well?
Yes. They managed to escape, like you, but they didn't want to risk their life trying to get back to the continent, so they stayed here and built the city instead. But you're different. You've made the choice that we've been waiting for.
I've come to the end of the passage.
Can you see a train?
Yes.
Then climb on top.
Climb on top?
What? Haven't you ever been on a train before?
Yeah, but not on the roof. That thing's here, too.
Keep calm. Go around it.
Is it here?
They still use this part of the island to transport and store resources. It might be anywhere.
Well, that's good to know. It's dead. It looks like it was coming out of the body. What will happen if it infects me?
It will awaken you and then slowly possess you. When my parents were infected, they suffered for days. What will you do when we reach the continent?
I'm hoping to get back to my granddad and his farm. I haven't really got any other ties over there. My parents died when they were young.
I wonder what a farm looks like. Would you show me?
Maybe. We'll see, Lana.
Huh?
the matter?
It looks like an old city. It's nothing but ruins.
That's Nax.
Do you know it?
It was built a long time ago. Back then, the island had plenty of untapped resources. Quarries started cropping up everywhere until they reached the city. They destroyed Nax before the day was out.
We never heard anything about that in the mines. That's crazy.
Thank you.
What if they invade Dia as well? Have you thought about that?
It's impossible.
Why?
We haven't got any resources here. They were mined a long time ago. There's no reason why it should happen again. And besides, we'll be leaving soon.
station. I can see it.
Let me know when you get there. Actually, does it remind you of something?
No. What makes you say that?
They used to bring all the kidnapped people through that station. That's where you would have first stepped foot on the island.
I'm touched. Right. I'm here.
Great! Find the control center. Then you'll be able to power up a train.
Right. I've done it.
I don't believe it. That's brilliant. Now come back. There should be an abandoned train line somewhere up there. When you find it, slide along the rail. Thanks, Theo.
Thank you.
We did it, Lana. At last, we'll be able to get off this bloody island.
Not yet, Theo.
What do you mean, not yet? Everything's ready. What are we waiting for?
Have you thought about all the slaves you'll be leaving behind?
When we reach the continent, we'll go straight to the authorities. They'll come here and save them.
They already know. They know all about us. The island's their convenient little secret.